Okay, friends, let's start our series social network site in Laravel 5.4. This is third video of this series. I just log in. We were here logged in, and just we pass a login our profile link. We will use this later. For now, we redirect to index page and display some data. For now, display username. So, guys, we have a variable name auth user. Okay, this can be display anything from our user table. This table. Let me show you Laravel. This table, we can anything display from this table with this variable. Okay, let me show you. Okay, sometimes it's little bit. Okay, and now just add field name. You will see username will be display our name. Okay, for now we need to add, let me show you one thing. We need to image folder. We just added for demo image folder, and we need these two images for our users. Okay, paste. Okay, just for demo, let me show you how to display our source, which will be so picture, height will be so picture. 80. Okay, just end our image, and for URL just go to our main root and public slash image and your image name. Okay, just little bit. And this, let me test one time again. Syntax error. We have to pass this extra bracket. Okay, slash this way. Okay, now check what is problem. Problem is two slash. Emails boy.png and let me try here. Oh, I'm sorry. I just forget to add URL. Okay. This can be now display. Just remove index.php. Yeah. Okay. We have to display this image from database, and we will give link change image to user. Okay, change image just like that. Okay, change image. User will click in and can upload any image for profile pic. Okay, for now I just edit one field in pic and add boy and girl for default image. Okay, for our register, let me do one thing. Go to register controller, http auth register controller, and register time we will include default. How? This way. This way we will notice it will work. Let me check. Okay, we have to need this all path with HTTP. Okay. Yeah. But okay, and right here. I think little bit single quotes, I forget that. Yeah, I think it will be work. Now I will test with new user register, just male, female, male, demo. Demo email, we will delete this after check. Okay, now go to user. This is our path. Okay, actually we don't need to add whole path, we just need to boy.png. okay, this was for show you how it work. Okay, now check gender. If equal to male, then it will be boy. Okay, else girl.png. okay, now we will check again. Now we will check with both male and female. register demo demo okay password not match. Our validation also working. Now go to this boy because I selected for mail. Now delete our demo. Now register for a female. Check if resource I get this. Fix this resource. View and profile. No profile. Auth register. Okay, and not name, it will be gender. Okay, now gender will be female and demo 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 password register. You are logged in. It's gull.bng. Now delete this again. Okay. Log out. Login. Profile. Now display this image with dynamically. Opt user, just write field name, pick. Okay, just check. Yeah, now for testing, log into with female. Yeah, you got it. Okay, guys, for now, I stop video from a for a okay. We will continue other parts like a change image profile settings and some other user profile settings and little bit home page to look like it's social networking welcome page. Other thing will be covered in next video. For now, goodbye. Take care. Please feedback me in comments. Thank you for now.